King Philippe and Queen Mathilde were in London today to celebrate the founding of the Royal Hospital by King Charles II in 1692. Known as Founder's Day or Oak Apple Day, the festivities have taken place annually since its opening, and is attended by Chelsea pensioners, retired soldiers of the British Army.